All right, people, it's January the 11th, 2021, 6:57 p.m. I'm making this video to allow Livingston Parish to understand that I'm aware of the familiar spirits that are operating in people. And because the state of Louisiana or New Orleans had a witch, that her name was Mary Oneida Toups, who was actually governing the city in the French quarters. This is what I'm surrounded by now, severe witchcraft. And the African community is aware of this, and this will all have to be dismantled, because I am literally aware of the same old familiar spirits operating in several people. Okay, remember the movie Fallen, and that's what we're dealing with now. And Livingston may not exist. Louisiana may not exist anymore, because in the real timeline, the Superdome was smashed. A lot of stuff was destroyed. And I have no, I need to, what I'm listening to, listen. I need to have a meditative mind. No, I do not think too much. I have been traumatized, all right, by being in the center of the cosmic ocean as it churned, as Mandur Dari. And I know how to meditate, and I know how to clear my thoughts. So Mary Oneida Toups was the, it was legalized that she could practice her witchcraft in the city of New Orleans. I was supposedly born there and never had a chance to prosper because of this witchcraft. So the war is on witchcraft in all its forms. Mm-hmm. And the familiar spirits that have been awakened. Uh-huh. So I can't have my son here because there's a familiar spirit that's operating in him, and it's your covens are going to end. That's all I got to say. This demonic entity that likes to rape little children, that lusts behind females, this enterprise is over with. Know that. These drug demons, these perverted demons, these sex demons of witchcraft must be eliminated, Livingston Parish. Jody's not the problem. I'm a straight up warrior. And this is where this ends, if you want this reality to continue in a prosperous way. Otherwise, it's going to be totally destroyed. We'll pull the plug on this bullshit. Have a great new year, people.